I always knew that music meant is my life, basically. I have been singing all my life, but as a child, my voice was very subdued. So I had learned to sing within that range, you know. So I would start any song at my range, which is comfortable. So even, but a very high range, I just wouldn't sing those songs. Somewhere I knew that I can do it, but my voice won't come out. But that can happened when that whole integration of my whole identity happened. You know, rather than the spread out parts of me, it was as if I was integrating back slowly into myself. Then I realized that there was such a shift in my whole, my whole presence as such, where I understood from where I was, that tentative person that I was. I was scared of talking to people. I would stay in the background. And slowly, gradually, I had emerged from that. I would get into new situations without thinking too much about it, and it all happened on autopilot, because there was no conscious thought to it. It was during the Supermasters that I really integrated, I feel, the lost portions of me which were still in imbalance. It had been in my mind since the first day, but the second day I was sure, okay, this is what I want to do. But there was still not much of faith that how is it possible, for something which I had been, you know, wanting to do and trying to do for years. How is it possible? On the fifth day, it so happened that there was this full integration which happened. And that moment, I knew that I just had to go and sing. And I went and sang, and I could attain that pitch which I used to dream of. And it was something as if something just shifted, my breath changed, my throat opened up. And this whole physiology, which I knew that I had to breathe deeply earlier, I used to do it, but it was, you know, temporary for that moment of time. But now with that integration, it has happened fully. Like, I don't have to think ki I have to keep my throat open or this muscle has to be like this. It has just happened. And this is something which is so magical. And earlier, when I used to think of that pitch which I had, which I used to dream of, I used to talk about it, you know, I want to achieve this pitch. And then it came here. I knew I'm here. There was this full faith that this is where I am, and this is where now I take off from to go higher. The project of the heart is something which just transforms your life. And it can be anything. It can be A, B, C, D, but somehow your whole parts, which are still not fully you, they come and combine with that whole core of you, and you become fuller, and all of your capabilities are utilized. Pehre udaasiyon ke chode na saath mera, koi khushi to kabhi thamegi haath mera, door kahin pe dekhun dhundla sa ek saaya, saaya to hai saaya, kab haath kisi ke aaya, saaya. दर्द उठे तो चुप रहना, अपने ही आंसू पीना, बेदर्दों की दुनिया में मुश्किल है जीना, बेदर्दों की दुनिया में मुश्किल है जीना. You know, I had this metaphor for the final completion of the project of an eagle flying. And that is where I feel myself soaring above the clouds. And I know that I'll go up and down, maybe with the currents of the air, but I'll be flying. I'm flying now.